When people try to explain their emotions by saying that they're feeling some kind of way, are they saying that because they have brain damage or because they're illiterate?